You have reached Top It Off with Miss R, and I'm Miss R. Well, today I have decided to try to reupholster my couch. I went to the fabric store and bought some fabric, about 10 yards of fabric. And my couch is like 7 feet and some inches long. After I went to the fabric store and got the fabric, I went to the dollar store and got a roll of their paper so I can make my stencils for my couch. So now I have made the stencil for this side of the couch. So what I'm about to do is go upstairs, and I have already cut that side out. So now I'm going to flip the material over to the opposite side and cut that stencil out. Okay, we're upstairs, and this is the fabric that I chose to go on my couch. And this is the stencil I have already cut out of the paper. Okay, so like I said, I got my stencil down. I hope I'm doing this right. And I am just pinning it down so I can cut it. All right, so here's my material. This one goes on the left side. The other one underneath goes on the right side. Let's go downstairs and see if it fits. I think I can start stapling. All right, I'm on the inside of the couch, and because I'm tucking, I'm just tucking the material in here. But what I'm gonna do is, because I'm not taking the material off, I really can't get to the bones of the couch. So I am just gonna try to get inside of here and try to find some wood and just staple. Okay, one side is done. This is the left side. And of course, you know, once I do the other side and I wrap the back, then I'll put everything on the back. But guys, one side is done. And my hardware that goes around the front in the middle of this, I can either wrap that with fabric, paint it, or I can I think I'm gonna put it back on, but I'm gonna paint it. I got wood pieces that goes in there. Okay, guys, this is the front bottom of my couch. Here's the arms. This is the bottom. My material runs the long way. So what I am thinking about doing is I'm thinking about taking my material. And at first I was going to sew, you know, right here. But then I said, that I can staple it, leave some extra material to lean back that way, and let it hang, you know, towards the bottom of this, just at the bottom of this, and that'll cover that other piece that I don't like so much. I don't know. That's something to think about. All right, guys, this is part one of my couch, and now I just gotta finish taking out the stuffing, and I gotta sew my cushions. I already took one out. I already took one of my cushions, you know, out, so now I'm trying to learn how I am going to cover it with the fabric. And I have to figure out how I'm gonna cover this because this is attached to the couch, as you see. So I just gotta think on how I'm gonna do that.